Good evening, everyone. With Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olchek upstairs with me, I'm Mike Emery. This stacks up as a good one. Eastern Conference action between the Sabres and the Devils. And as we approach game time, here's Eddie.
These two teams both need the W here tonight. I can see them playing it safe early, but the question is, which team will make the first mistake?
We're about to begin here. Only one guy gets chosen first in any draft year. Nathan MacKinnon was that in 2013. We'll hear from Ray Ferraro shortly. Eddie Olchek alongside me, Mike Emery. This playoff game is underway. Point to point it goes to Subban. Turned away off the pad. Snapping a pass to MacKinnon. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
Just when he thought he had some open ice, he ran into a stop sign. That's got to hurt.
Point-to-point pass from the left wing. Tape-to-tape to center. Turned a shot on net. With play stopped, it's Ray Ferraro time.
Both teams have had good and bad times throughout this season. It's been such a long year for them both. They sit four games away from a Stanley Cup champ.
Got his glove on it! Puck now possessed by Zuccarello. Slides it to the point to Boychuk. Let's it go. Big time save. Big time shooter. Looking to Yager. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Solid, clean win. Puck is thrown to Zuccarello. Gains the zone. Let's it go. Bounced off the boards to Buffalo. Good save there. Kicked out of the scrum. Passed across point to point with a shot. They score! A first one of the game, and it's early. The Sabres have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. Under 5 minutes have been skated here in the first. Buffalo's got the lead, 1-0. Good poke check by Chara. Laid on to Koivu. And that pass goes back to Zetterberg.
And by number 19, Joe.
Terrific determination by Hossa. Point blast! Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Propelled to Orpik. Gets in, looks over his options here. Gathered up again by Zdeno Chara. Now it's directed to Hossa. Breakaway! Marvelous save by Luongo! A loose puck taken by Eriksson. Scrum over, puck kicked. One-timer! Outstanding save with a glove!
Oh, the hands are quicker than a glove. Great save.
Pitching this one to Cogliano. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Well, we thought he was going to escape there. He got knocked on his backside pretty solidly.
Turned right away with a poke check by Chara. Buffalo's moving the puck in their own end. Pass attempt with Ward. Gets across, looks over his options. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Takes it from the boards and looks on. Didn't miss by much. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. And possession now on the pickup by Eriksson. Hoping to shift to offense here. Chip to Kunitz. Snapped out of the air. Passing one off now to Clutterbuck. Pitching it to Cullen. Mashed in. Skill play by Eriksson. Moving it to Kunitz. No completion on that pass, thanks to the defender. Directing that one to Kunitz. Pass cut. New Jersey's in possession and neutralize. And he dumps it in. Trying to go to Doan. Gets in. What'll he do? Shoots. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
And the puck taken hold of by Dustin Byfuglien. Snapping a pass to Hossa. Gathered up again by Marian Hossa. Oh, what a wonderful block that was. And possession once again by Abdelkader. Let's a shot go. Oh, great stick save. Looking to Simmons. New Jersey's up the wing settling things. Jabbed away by Zetterberg. With a blast. Fires. Strong shooter against a strong goaltender, and the guy with a trapper won. Buffalo's lugging it up the wing. Dumped in. He left his feet, but not on his own, and not by choice.
That's going to take the intensity of this game to another level.
What a scrum. Rocked and held like a baby. Puck is thrown to McKinnon. Nearing the final minute of play. Score! And the game is even. Got possession.
Scored by number 50.
Good work with the stick by Thornton.
Assisted by number 29, Nathan McKinnon. And by
Knapp by Cromwell. Now it's directed to Orpik. All part of generating an offense. Little pass off from the goal.
Orpik's down after that hit, Doc. You're right, that was an enormous hit. Guys, bone-jarring hit here. He was hurt immediately.
The Devils with a center ice face-off win. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Jabbed away by Bonino. From the outside. Hit the post with the shot! The first period is over, and both teams struck, but only one time.
The Devils trainer has gone from the bench. As I look down there, they're short a player. The player's getting evaluated for an injury in the locker room.
The Sabres left the ice, not having a power play. They come back with one. We're underway. Buffalo's getting to the neutral zone. He gains the zone. Oh, what a glove he's got there. And he holds on. The Devils with a face-off win. New Jersey's gotten it back out. They check the clock, get ready to defend. Pointed to Zetterberg. Let's it go. Not through. Shoots. Oh, what a stop.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
The Sabres carrying it on in neutral ice. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Buffalo's got another face-off win. Pitching this one to Sekera. Pass attempt to Mikko Koivu. And he is drilled.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Grabbed by Bufflin. Passing one off now to Hossa. Pitching it to Bonino. Collected by Zuccarello. Possession established on the pickup by Bufflin. Brings a shot, booted aside. Again! Oh, what a break! That shot hit somebody. And he gets it out. And the puck taken over by P.K. Subban. To Bufflin. New Jersey survived it. Back even. Lets it go. Pat save! He scores! Buffalo's broken the tie and gotten back ahead, and we're still in the second period. Should be fun just to get to the end of this one. Thrown in. Puck comes on back to be handled by Luongo. Moving it to Nyquist. Directing that one to Simmons. The refs caught something, a delayed call here. The goalie gets to the bench. Still, there's time on this delayed goal. Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. The Sabres will have to sit 2 minutes for interference. Slid to Simmons. One-timer. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
What a save. tries to clear, and that one cleared by the penalty killers. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. And he's hammered.
Well, guys, he didn't see him coming until the last minute. That's a pretty solid contact.
Just a backhand. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Back near the blue line to Cronwall. Pass to the net. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity. Let's it go. Great glove save, but it's loose. Puck collector tries to clear. And the penalty killers come up big again. It's clear. Moves it to the corner. He's got him against the glass. On to Nyquist. Oh, great block. Score! And this one is tied. New Jersey's got this game even up now. And we're still in the second period. A little under 5 minutes have passed. And this game is tied at two. Buffalo's in possession now as they move up the wing. Laid on to Mikko Koivu. It's dumped in.
Time of the goal, 5 minutes.
The Sabres have it in the defensive zone. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Cleared back out. This will force them to drop back a lot. The Sabres continue on in their own end. Trying to go to Yonker. Snapping a pass to Abdelkader. Hammered. Save. Propelled to Cronwall. The Devils have possession through the neutral zone. Gains the blue line. Gathered in by Eriksson. Skate kick out of the scrum. Looking to Zuccarello. Puck is thrown to Yager. Shoots it off. Patted away. Now it's directed to Sequeira. Pitching this one to Cogliano. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Good reach there. Loose puck brought in by Zuccarello. The Sabres have it up the wing. It's an onside play. Chip to Yonker. Terrific pad save. Oh, that was a great chance. Let's the shot fly. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
The Devils organizing back in their own end. Pass attempt to Spaulding. What a hit!
That's what we love about this game.
Moving it now up the wing. Hammer! Didn't get through. New Jersey's leaving its own end. Passing one off now to Stewart. Puck controlled by Hedman. That hit somebody. Cranks a shot. Just couldn't find the target.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
Big hit. Possession gone. Delayed penalty call. Pitching it to Clutterbuck. The Devils have their goalie at the bench, and they've replaced him on this delayed call. Shot. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in a scoring zone. What a great glove save.
The Sabres will get a 2-minute penalty for elbowing. Buffalo's got a defensive zone win. Yep, shot back out. Ball's fine. Out of his crease to take it. What'll he do with this? Good job with the stick. Moving it to Nyquist. Near the boards. Nice poke check by PK Subban. Around through the corner. And move down to Nyquist. Shot. They score! What a power play these guys have. New Jersey's broken the tie late in the second period, setting the stage for a wonderful conclusion to this, and then a full third period ahead. Directing that one to McKinnon. Oh, did he ever get mashed? Gets in. What'll he do? Tries to get it on net. Oh, a save there. One-timer. Trying to go to Simmons. Solid work defensively by Eriksson. Skates out with it. Collected in the corner.
dominance right now. Dishes it back. Blockered away.
Nice work by Joel Ward. Puck covered, whistle blown. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up.
The Devils control the play at center. Slid to Hagelin. Into the attacking end. Snapping a pass to Brodzian. A shot, he scores! Three straight goals. New Jersey's got a late second period lead, and it's two goals now. Can it become three on this next faceoff? Buffalo's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Shoots one, and it's driven away again. Looking to Hagelin. The Devils up the wing are moving the puck. He is shut right off.
I saw him coming just at the last minute, is able to spin off, but that's a big hit.
Fires, a terrific scoring chance denied. Tries to clear. And this period is over. Wow. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Moved along and in. Let's it go. Puck is thrown to Nyquist. Could not be filtered through a strong play by P.K. Subban. The Sabres recoiling back in their own end. And he is reefed. And now it's directed to Simmons. Maintaining possession up the wing. Great take, dangerous area. It's a save.
Look at how active the goaltender is, looking around the screen to try to make the stop.
Smart recovery by Thornton. Buffalo's up the wing, controlling play now. Nicely into the zone. Loose puck, there was no getting through. On to Hedman. The Devils look to make a difference up the wing. Enormous collision.
Hagelin's feeling all of that solid hit. He's just going to slow.
Great glove grab. And he freezes for the whistle. The Sabres win it. Shoots one off a body. Slides it to the point to Green. Scooped up by Williams. Laid on to Cronwall. Up the wing, moving ahead. Mashed in. Buffalo's in their own end, carrying it on. Pitching this one to Marlowe. Gains the zone. Puts one on. Good quick poke check there. A shot. That shot hit a man. To Molson. Dogged determination there by Bonino. Good work with the stick. Possession seized by Joel Ward. Stewart's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Propelled to Molson. That's the end. Good work by Joel Ward. Bonino's headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping. The power play has been well oiled. They've connected twice already. Let's see what develops off this faceoff. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Score! It's another power play goal. New Jersey's goal has staked them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play.
Right in that catching glove. Good work.
He covers, and a faceoff will follow.
And by number nine, Mikko Koivu.
I think this is a good point to hear from Ray Ferraro.
When you have this much traffic and this much pressure, the goaltender has to be almost perfect to stop any shot. He's not been. Yikes, this is an absolute disaster in goal.
No, he's had some sparkling nights. This just hasn't been one of them, Ray. There's always next time, but tonight is not a good one. Big drive! Oh, he took that from the goalie. It was almost intercepted. A whistle and a rest. A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. And he dumps it in. Looking from the corner. That puck's loose, mishandled. Carried to the corner by King. With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
The Sabres suffer a tripping call. Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. Fires, kick save, outstanding. Oh, what a stop. Boy, what reaction. Hey, lightning-like glove save. Looking for options, looking for room. Big save there. Need to get rid of it. Huge hit. Possession's gone.
Well, that's going to make them think twice about going to that area.
Keeps it going up the wing. Nice standing poke check by Buffman. Puck corralled by Boychuk. That's the way to make him pay. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Pointed to Sequeira. Skill play by Simmons. Chip to McKinnon. Let's it go. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
A little under 8 minutes remaining here in the third. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. He caught it and he holds on. Pass attempt to Kunitz. Nicely into the zone. Wonderful wrist shot. Save! That's a good hit off the forecheck. Hagelin's hurt on this play. He's hanging in there, but it's tough. Knocked right off the stick. Carried to the corner by Zdeno Chara. The Devils hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end. Passing one off now to Hedman. The Devils' power play is blocked. Corralled by Green. Pitching it to Hossa. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Possession taken up by Hedman. Moving it to Mikko Koivu. Slid to Cogliano. A wonderful shot answered quickly.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Toward the net. Outstanding save made off a terrific chance.
New Jersey's so lucky this evening. Their goaltender has been brilliant. And because of that, they've been able to score some goals and build a lead.
Hatchett's won. Great glove save.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
Directing that one to Cogliano. Got it right back. Oh, and he is corked yet again. Terrific glove save.
Cogliano's banged up here as he works his way back to the bench. I can see the trainer working his way down to his end.
Speared along by Markov. Trying to go to Zuccarello. And along the wing, he still has it. Let's it go. Score! Another step in the road back. They're down by two. The Sabres have gotten this game back to a two-goal deficit for them. There's still time here in the third. Let's see what happens next. A shot. Score! Thornton! Buffalo's deficit is now only one. And there's time remaining here in the third period to get it even. Into the end of attack. Hammers one, paddled aside. A shot, outstanding work with the glove. A cover, and play is stopped. McKinnon's won that one, good for him. He's had a bad night. Ripped along to Stewart. Big chance here. Outstanding save. We were looking for a red light there. Surprise.
That's unbelievable.
Big drive. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time. Big drive. A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
Oh, what a great chance. That would have really put the pressure on.
And icing is called on the play, setting up the most critical face-off of the night. That is a large win by the defensive centerman. Congratulations to him. Just a good rub out there. Goes back a little further. Two sticks together, they cancel. Onside. That puck's loose. Deflected away by P.K. Subban.
The Sabres in possession as they travel in their own end. On the outside, a shot. Perfect save. Enormous hit.
He better be careful.
One into another. Fires a shot. Terrific shot, but a save. And the horn is sounded, and this one goes down into the books. Buffalo's best effort almost forced a tie and an overtime in this game, but not quite. They have lost their winning streak.
This loss.